Hello everyone, just wanted to record a little bit of commentary over this and talk about what I'm doing here. So to start with, I had done a preliminary sketch for this picture on my iPad, and then took the basic outline from it, printed it out, made sure it was the right size and fit onto what I was going to be painting, then did the old pencil on the back of the paper copying trick that I'm sure we've all done at some point during our school life. So I used that just to get it onto the board and give me like a rough outline of where I'm going to be putting the paint down today. Then went in with some nice mid-tones just to kind of ease myself into it. Didn't want to jump in the deep end straight away, she says, going right in for the face. So just starting with some mid-tones, then building it up with some highlights and some shadows, and then just going from there. I'm sure you can tell throughout the video that I really get into this at some point, and forgot to have lunch on one of the days that I spent painting this. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. I really enjoy doing stuff like this. It's a little bit out of my comfort zone because I usually just stick to line work for tattoos and for flash designs, basically. So it's been good to try out some new things, explore my creative self a little bit more, and I hope you enjoy the video. Let me know what you think.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.